Hey everybody, this is Ryan. Welcome back to the Investing Channel. Today's the 1st of March, 2022. I'm going to be revisiting RNDR coin. So we're going to look at the charts. We're going to see where it's at, if there's any potential there. I do see some potential, so keep watching. I'll let you guys know where a good entry is, where a good exit is for myself. So for those of you guys that are new, that's what I do. I jump into trades. I let you guys follow me on my journey. I show you kind of how I'm doing things, showing you that I am making money. So keep watching. You're going to see some stuff that you haven't seen before. Trust me. So keep watching and you're gonna be excited about what you see, I promise you. Okay, if you're not subscribed and you want to, you can subscribe over here, that little icon right there, and then smack that bell when it pops up so that you're notified. So let me keep moving over to my screen, share it here. So if any of you guys are in coins right now and you want me to do a video, I can. I'm doing videos here on my Instagram channel for short ones, just real quick ones. I put this up a couple days ago and you can go over there and check it out. So it's Investing Points is the username. And then just click the follow button. Okay. So I'm over here on TradingView. I'm in RNDR. You can see it's up. Ooh, it's up almost 5% for the day, March 1st. We do have a lot of green on the floor today. So let me explain kind of where we're at here. This video will be similar to what I'm doing for other people, okay? So for those of you guys that are new, what happens is I draw these bases. And when the price action drops below those bases, that's an indicator to me when to potentially jump in, okay? And what happens is that once they drop that base, they might come right back up and touch that base again, or they might drop even further down, which is a good potential entry to make more money and then ride it back up, okay? So let me show you that they do swing. They drop down and then they go back up and touch it more often than not. So here's some examples right here. It broke right there on that base and then it came down. And then it shot back up. Here's another base. It broke down, came up, and hit that line again. Here's another one. It broke it, came back up. It broke it, it came back up. It broke it real quickly, came back up. There's another one, a quick one right there. There's another quick one. Here's a longer one. Broke it. Okay, we'll be visiting that in a second. It broke that one. It came back up. It broke that one. It came back up. It broke that one. It came back up. It broke right there. It came back up. It did a little one right there. It broke over here and came up right there. Just one little line. Straight up. Got it. And then it broke this one, swung down, and ultimately came back up. So when things drop like this, when they drop below these bases, see, this one hit here, but if it would have missed that one, it would have caught it over here. So everyone could come in and they could buy in this area. You know, you're bottom feeding, you're buying the dip, and then you're waiting for it to swing up. So if I was lucky enough to buy down here, I could have done a take profit somewhere in the middle to ensure that I make money, or I could have waited all the way to the top, but you know, I would have waited a while. November 30th. All the way over to December 21st. So 21 days, some of these are longer, some of these are shorter. Okay, so if that's something interesting to you, keep watching, okay? And look down below the video and please give me a thumbs up. There's an icon just down below the video, a little bit to the right of center. If you could give me a thumbs up, that lets YouTube know that I'm providing you guys helpful information and helps me with the algorithm. So any help is appreciated. All right, so let's take a look at this. Where can I go in? So we see here, there's a history of cracking and coming back up, right? So more often than not, it's swinging around. Sometimes you have to wait a little bit. Like here, you could have had to wait a month. Down here, you maybe just a couple of days. Over here, could be a few months, could be 3 to 4 months. That cracked over here on January 5th. And right now we are at March 1st. I said March 2nd there, but March 1st. So more often than not, it's going to swing up here. I have high confidence based upon all the other coins that I've done. And I'm going to show you in a moment. So don't leave, that these things swing back on these other coins too. Okay. So for me, if I want to jump in right now at 280, I could wait for it to come back up to the top is 450, 453 roughly. But if I don't want to wait very long, if I want to wait, you know, maybe half the time that I would normally have to wait, I could choose my take profit anywhere in this range. So it doesn't matter. You don't have to be a stickler on the amount, but here's some of the take profit areas that I see. If I jump in right now at 280, I could take profit at 320. I could take a profit at 353. I could take a profit at $4 or even anywhere up to 450. So how much would that make me? So let's go take a look. Here's my spreadsheet that I put together. I just do this for analyzation purposes only. I don't even know if I said that right, but I only do it just so I can get a feel of what I might make. And I have zero affiliation with RNDR. I have zero affiliation with any coin, any stock. I don't work for any of the other companies. I'm just a guy like you trading crypto. So if I jump in at $250, it'll give me roughly almost 89 coins. I buy in at 280, 281, and I sell at 351, and I make 62 bucks. I make 25% of my money. If I throw 500 in, I make 124. If I put 1,000 in, I make 249. And what I could do, that's based upon 351. What I could do is I could run the scenario a little bit higher. I could run the scenario on 407. So let me jump that in. There I go. It brings me up to 45% of my money. You can see what the amounts are right there. I could go to 453 all the way to the top. And there you go. I'm making 61% of my money. If I do 250, I'm making 153. 500, I'm making 306. And 1,000, I'm making 612. But what I like to do, I typically will trade somewhere in the middle so that I can get my money back quicker, get my profit, and keep moving. I've been stuck in on some of these waiting for the top to come 6 months or longer. Usually it's not as long, but that's why I jump into so many coins, okay? So if you have not subscribed yet, please do. I told you you're gonna wanna subscribe and then smack that bell. Here's my channel. If you go to my username on the video you're looking at, you can click on it and you'll come to this page. And then if you click on the videos tab, you'll see my whole library. You can see all the coins that I've done videos on for me and for you guys that are stuck in coins and you want to see kind of where you are within a chart like this. I'll do that. Just let me know down in the comments what coin you're in at and what price you paid. Okay. I do respond to everybody. Right now, my channel is, you know, small enough to where I can respond to everybody. I'm having to spend, you know, more time doing it, but that's fine. I enjoy talking to you guys. So let me get back over here. So as these come around and take profit, I do videos for you guys. Took profit. And as these other ones start to swing up, and about three of them, I had nine of them that were about ready to take profit. And then they dipped even lower. They went into red. And then I just sat back, I waited, and then they came back up. And now three of them are coming back into that green phase again and making their way up. Okay. So remember to subscribe. Remember to do investing points. You can see here on my chart where I track everything, kind of where I'm at. You can see I got three that cleared here. I got two over here that cleared. And then I've got a whole bunch here that have cleared here recently. And then you can see all the other greens that have been clearing. And I've got some reds in there. That's because I had stop losses or I got nervous, but I don't do stop losses anymore. And I don't get nervous. If I win 9 out of 10 times, why should I be nervous? Okay. I just got to be patient is what I got to be. I did jump into Jasmine on the 27th. That one I think is in profit right now, but I'm waiting for it to get to where I need to be. And then Doge. I think Doge is in profit right now. I know a lot of people poo-poo Doge. That's the one I made the most money on within 24 hours. I made like $1,700 within 24 hours jumping in on it back around last May. So even though people are poo-pooing it, you can still make money. So you guys can go watch that video over there if you want. So thanks guys for watching. I'll upload this today. Today's the first. If you have any friends that watch or do crypto, please send them a link to this video so that they can see. And then I'll see you guys on the next video. All right. Add comments down below. Thanks guys. Take care. Bye-bye.